Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is I am Daniel.
August 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel. Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brandenburg.
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that tomorrow, I shall lead the men in...
hasn't been tended to for centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wars. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially down...
17th of May. Today, the...
Stairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it. Swift. When you activate the first one, you hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, then. Thank you.
did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!